So today, we're gonna customize a skateboard. After a long time of searching, I finally found some sandpaper under my pillow. With sandpaper, I'm gonna sand my board. After 10 minutes of sanding, it's finally done. Now I can give it some spray paint. So as you see, under the board there are some planks. That's because after spray painting, grass should be not white. Don't forget to give this video a like.
After a lot of brainstorming, I got an idea. I'm gonna draw a bull in the middle of the board, and under him, I'm gonna draw my dude. I'm finally done with the sketch. This is the result.
For this board, I use Posca marker because they are paint mark. I'm starting up with the bull, and the color for the bull is brown.
Mix it up these two colors to get this color. Now it's time for the outfit. It's going down. Done with the bull. Now it's time for the outfit. It's going down. After 4 days of working, the board is finally done, and I hope you like it.